You how to make your own coat hanger, and yeah, you need a pair, you need a hole that big with a pair of tweezers like this big with like a key or something or a coat. It has to be without something to hold it up so it won't mess you up, and that's how simple it is. And then you just attach whatever you want to it in there. That's how